Hey guys, it's your girl Malika, and I'm back with another video. I am getting ready to go on a romantic getaway, so I have all the makeup that I packed into this pouch. I actually got this pouch at Ross, so yeah. But before we get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification bell. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and share this video wherever you share videos. It helps me out a lot. I appreciate you guys, and I want to thank you so much for getting me to 2,000 subscribers. I am super excited and really, really happy about that. And also, I'm just going to shameless plug myself. If you want to, feel free to use any of the links down below. Some of them are affiliate links, and that helps me out because I get a little commission back, and that helps me buy things for this channel. So I really, really appreciate that. You don't have to. Okay, I think we're zooming in quite enough. Yeah, so this is the only makeup I'm going to be taking with me. And I packed Plain Jane Beauty Sheer Translucent Powder. I packed the Plain Jane Beauty Cream Luminizer. I packed the Plain Jane Beauty Foundation Stick. I packed the Zuzu Luxe Liquid Eyeliner in Raven. I packed the Maruga Oil Mascara from 100% Pure. I packed the Glow Up Palette from Burleigh Cosmetics. I packed, they don't even sell this anymore, but I packed the Honest Beauty Effortlessly Soft Sand Eyeshadow Trio, and I only need this color for a transition shade. I packed my Emmy Cosmetics palette, which is broken, but has all these pretty shades in it. So I wanted to use that because I haven't used that palette in a long time. And the last makeup items I packed were the Echo Brow and Liz. I packed Savannah by 100% Pure, Nopal by 100% Pure, and that's the red matte shade. I wasn't sure like what shades, and Savannah is like that mauve brown kind of shade color. And I also packed one other shade, and this is by Minted Cosmetics, and it's called Pretty in Pink. So I have three lipstick shades that I packed with me, and my staple brushes that I'll be using. So that's really it. That's all I have packed in my little makeup bag. So if you were wondering what makeup I would be taking with me, now you know. So I'm gonna start off with eyebrow. So, I haven't been uploading as frequently as I want to because I just honestly haven't had time. With my honey bun coming back from deployment, it's been crazy. We've been readjusting and schedules have been changing, like my routine has just changed, and I have been trying to vlog, but the vlogs just haven't been coming out the way that I want them to, and I don't want to vlog like if it's not going to be the way that I want it to be. Just keeping it real. So now I'm going to go in with the Plain Jane cream foundation stick, and guys, I'm still testing this out. That's why I haven't put up a full review of this yet. But I do like this. There are some drawbacks that I'm seeing to this foundation stick, but in the grand scheme of things, I really like this. I'm gonna use a very dense brush to buff this into my skin. Trying to go over some blemishes, but not all of them. And I like this brush because it's dense enough, but it still gives some give. And I know that you can still see some of my blemishes, and I'm going to go under my eye because I feel like they're looking like I haven't slept that great. And honestly, it has been a readjustment. Because we're relearning each other. When you've been away from your spouse for that long, there are some things that you do differently. You all grow. Growing is a part of life. And so it just becomes an adjustment. But so far, it's going well. But we're going to Denver, and we're going to be staying at the Art Hotel. And I'm really excited about that because I never stayed at that hotel. Just Google it. It's called the Art Hotel. And look, we have our own balcony. between the Denver Museum and downtown Denver. And once you come through these doors is our luxurious bathroom. Look at the tub, babe, get out the way. So pretty. Then you come through here, there's a little bar area, complimentary. Then you come into here, it's gorgeous. Oh, I'm using orange sherbet as my blush. I always like to use orange sherbet as my blush. It just adds that little subtle glow that I like. I want to try some blushes from Antonym, but oh my gosh, they're so expensive. So I gotta try to catch them on a sale. All right, I'm gonna take this dark shade from the Honest Beauty that's discontinued, same shade, and I'm just gonna use it as a transition color. Aphrodite. This is Aphrodite by Annie Cosmetics, and I love her brand. I haven't ordered from her lately, just because I felt like I had enough eyeshadows from her from this holiday palette. But now I'm looking at her other stuff, I'm like, I gotta order a few shades. I'm gonna go ahead and put on this mascara. Like I always say, this is not my favorite mascara, but it'll do the job. The Cream Luminizer in Vibranium Gold. I think I'm glowed up. And I'm gonna use them under the brow. Yeah, I'm gonna use some under the brow. But other than that, you guys, that's what's been going on with me. I've been spending a lot of time with my honey, and I am trying to get back on a film schedule. Of course, a lot of my videos are going to be like me using my makeup that I already have, some reviews that I have to do, and of course the integration of vlogs and stuff like that. And sometimes I'll do these chatty videos. Like this is still considered a shop my stash video, but it's special because it's the makeup I'm going to use for my romantic getaway in Denver, and I'm really excited about it. And last but not least, I'm going to set my makeup with the translucent powder, which has really been wowing me. Because if you've seen my first impressions video, I never really buy translucent powder because I just felt like it would never. Alright, sorry about that. My camera was full, so I had to delete some old videos off of it. But like I was saying about this powder, I never really thought that I would like translucent powder because I thought that it would show up on my skin. But this one really doesn't. Cosmetics, because I feel like it's a little softer for today and it's not matte. And I don't want my lips to be dry. So I'm going in with Pretty in Pink. And I probably will throw a gloss in my bag as well, but I just haven't yet to do that. So this is the completed look for the day. Really soft, really pretty, and with minimal makeup products. Like really trying when I do wear makeup to rotate my makeup products, even though there's some that I staple use. I try to pull things like the Emmy Cosmetics holiday palette because I haven't used that in a while. Try to pull out some lipsticks I haven't used in a while, just so I'm making sure that I'm using these products and getting my money's worth. So yeah, let me know what you think about this look. I think it's very, very soft, very, very pretty, and very, very spring, which I am so ready for. But anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching, and as always, peace and love. Bye.